is considered to be the first Impressionist work in history. It started the Impressionist movement. It influenced dozens of major artists who went on to found the first major school or style of the 20th century. Okay, try this. It's worth $100 million.